Hello everyone and welcome back to another Paper Mario. I hope you're ready for another adventure. I'm very tired. Let's get into it. So, I may as well say it while you're here. Today I was moving my stuff into my sister's apartment for a bit so I can take care of the dogs while she's not here. So, I'll be here for 2 weeks. So if you hear something weird in the recording, it's because of that. But it's a much better recording situation than where I was previously. The only thing I have to be careful of is not waking up the person who's currently asleep. So, in theory, I can now record during the day, but I was super busy actually putting my stuff in to do it. Oh, hello. Yes. Nice. Boom. Alright, let's get into it. Pokemon, we need to destroy you. Koops would be the best to go against them. No. This is a Pokemummy. Pokemummies are pokies that dried out and became mummies that went to live in the ruins. Max HP 4, attack power 2, defense 0. Careful, they have spikes in their heads. Trust me, it'll hurt if you jump on them. The mummification also made them poisonous. If you get poisoned, then they attack you. Well, you'll take damage after a while. What do you say we beat them before we can poison us? Smart idea. Oh no. This seems pretty easy. Yeah. Then he won't be able to attack. Because he has nothing. Never mind, he can still hurt me. Let's go. Damn it. It's fine. Okay. Go here. Do that. I should be able to get him with the power shell. Oh. Easy peasy. Nice, nice. I should remember to heal myself too. I have my star buddy. I should use him. Oh, but I'll use him after I have at least an FP now. Spike shield. Sweet. So now I can jump on spiked enemies. Not that I really think I need it right now. I think the only benefit you would get is the ability to attack anyone you wanted in the row, which this early on isn't super useful. Decent. Alright, I think I'll heal next turn. Next fight. No, I think this opens up with sand everywhere. No, it doesn't. I have to open it up with sand. Hold on.
You will fall to my legions and become a mummy of the sands.
Oh my god. Trying to, there we go. Trying to beat Goombario. Damn it! Aw, look at them. Look. This is the Buzzy Beetle. Buzzy Beetles are cute, but mean. Max HP 3, attack power 2, defense power 2. Fire attacks don't work very well against these hard heads. If you can't flip them though, their defense power falls to 0. Keep flipping them, Mario. I heard that they used to flourish all over the place, but now that they've only found it in dark, shadowy places. Sorry if I constantly slip out of the accent, I am really tired. I also fell down trying to sit in a beanbag chair, and it completely hurt. So now I'm in a little bit of pain as well as tired. Okay, good. Let me get my heels up. Oh shit. That's so much damage. Now I'm pretty sure there are both positive and negative effects to that. Let's say, I'm dumb. Hera carry me across. Yeah. Bombette, blow it up. Another room that needs sand. Yeah. See, this place is easy. Ooh, star piece. Thank you. That's the way it came in from. Forgot that Bombette is super powered up, so she should really be joining me in with all these fights. Cause yeah, she is powerful as hell. Bet the hammer is in one of these. Hopefully you don't hear the fan in the background. Shit. Alright, that's easier to deal with. Here's a very good question. Who... I don't think I can deal with that bat. And I don't think I can body rush into this buggy. This is a swooper, a ghost bat. Swoopers got their names because they swoop down out of the shadows. Max HP 4, attack power 2, defense power 0. Even jump attacks can't reach them when they're hanging on the ceiling, but earth tremors will knock them loose. Parry carry can also knock them loose with one of his moves. You can attack them however you choose once they're hovering in the air. Ow, why didn't I block that? I actively just looked at it. No. Well, he's down for a turn. I tried to aim for the bat. Damn, he's got a really weird way of moving. I gotta switch to Paracurry. He should be able to handle this no problem. There we go. Now I can jump on him. Let me actually focus. So I can use that next turn. There we go. Nice foot dive. Ooh, a drink. Goodbye, Dusty Hammer. I'm gonna try and kill him with Bombette. Damn it! It's too fast. It's fine. Curse this. Ooh, double EXP, double EXP. Yes. Oh yeah, baby. 18. You'd love to see it. This has to be where the hammer is. Come on, don't go in that room. Oops,
Flee now while you still can. If you can continue, you'll feel a horrible curse.
I doubt it. Got your number, puzzle. Easy puzzle. Give me the big hammer, please. Boom. Absolute destruction. Actually don't remember what's over here. Looks like some kind of idol or doll. Mm-hmm. Let's go. You could probably give it to the professor. Really? Emulator issues is my guess on that one, but it's fine. FP. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This is nice. Coops is pretty good. Airlift isn't that great. I'll go with Paracarry. Yes. I love Paracarry, that's why I'm doing it. Should be able to take out these guys. I should have switched. I need to get that badge that makes it so like you don't lose a turn when I switch. This is a stone chomp, who guards the treasure in this room. He's made of stone, duh. Max HP 4, attack power 3, defense power 1. His jaw can supposedly crush a coconut. I don't know about you, but I don't want to become a snack. Spell still in effect. Missed one. But that's fine. Me? Oh shit. What? That's pretty good. He's completely immune to it, though. That's good to know. Yeah. this mushroom. You're dead now. Four damage. Exactly enough. That's needed now. For dive. We can do a good old refresh. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Ooh, 1 FP. Thank you. There's the sand button. Oh no, sand. These little pillar thingies. Oh, leave me alone. Don't want to fight you. I want to leave. Turn back, thief. Your time is running out. If you do not retreat, you'll be in grave trouble. I do not lie. You will regret it. Oh, this is the room where it tells me exactly where to put everything. Okay, should be in the middle. Wouldn't be too tough to deal with. That's a nice side place. Damn it. You gotta really be paying more attention to that. Last one will go in there as soon as we get it. Should be somewhere up here. Oh, we need to go back. Wee! Wee, wee. Yep. And there he is. It's nice of them to let me first strike. Oh, I'm so stupid. No sub on that one. Thank you. Charm is working like a charm. Damn it. It's okay. I'm just very tired. gotta go back to the front so I can save before the boss fight. I'm pretty sure I'm here at the boss now. Mark throwing his hands. Has no idea.
This foolishness, leave at once.
Oh, Tutankhamun. I forgot he did that.
You ignored all those very scary warnings. Don't you have the common sense to get scared and run away? What's wrong with you? You shouldn't mess with Tutankhamun, a faithful follower of King Bowser. Whoops, I mean, you shall regret this.
This is Tutankhamun. He's one of Bowser's followers and he's been assigned to guard all the Sheer's friends. I've heard that he has a sort of Pharaoh complex. Max HP 30, attack power 3, defense power 0. He attacks by throwing shells from that high perch. Try to dodge when he uses attacks. Its attack power is 2 and he'll sting for a bit, for sure. He also summons chomps to low subjects. Those chomps have some serious attack power. Think hard about who to attack, first Tutankhamun or Chomp.
Come, Chomp, come, bite this intruder.
The actual SG Chomp? Let's see what Chomp does and how much HP Chomp has. It's Chomp. You've heard about Chomps before, I'm sure. Max HP 4, attack power 3, defense power 3. They're made with such hard stuff, most of your attacks won't even phase them. Heard a rumor that Chomps are a little peeved at Tutankhamun because he works them so hard. Damn it, didn't dodge. Took a lot. I'm a magical genius, watch and be amazed. Thank you. hurt him. Alright, I think with one more shell, I should be able to get him. Ouch, what are you doing? That hurt. I'm king of the desert, you rude, rude man. Take this. A girl star sprite. This morning when the party unearthed the legendary Dry Dry ruins deep within Dry Dry Desert. They smashed Tootin' Koopa, the wizard, and freed Mamar, the second of the wish-granting star spirits. But the enemy awaiting Mario grow ever stronger and the challenges more difficult. What's in store for Mario and friends? Where will their adventure take them next? I am going to save and quit. And that's going to be it for today, and I will continue on. Thank you very much for watching it. Sorry I was so tired, but we will continue Paper Mario as we go on. Till next time, everyone. Goodbye.